Hi, I'm Srijani. I'm currently deep diving into my passion of baking. I generally do a lot of stuff. Like, I used to have a lot of hobbies. I used to write, I used to dance, I used to sing. So there used to be a lot of hobbies for me, and now I felt maybe I should narrow it down and maybe spend, like, focus more on one interest. So that's when I chose maybe the top three interests: writing, and dancing, and baking. So these three were the ones I little deep dived. I did few projects, few with Arohi and without, like, my personal projects also I did. And then after exploring all of them for few weeks or months, then I felt baking was something that was really interesting, and something somewhere I felt I want to learn it more, like craving to learn more and getting into that expertise level. Like, when the OST started, I also stepped in, and I'm enjoying how the whole process is going, from, you know, being at campus, doing a lot of self work, like doing different projects, you know, attending workshops, practicing, deliberate practicing into what I want to learn. So all of that was happening, and I could see my progress throughout, through my reflections and planning and constant, you know, a little pat or whatever you want to say from the guides and guides also. For almost 3-4 months, we were at campus along with our cohort in, like, in campus in person. We had, I took a lot of projects and did a lot of self-work. Like, projects, I mean, like, I decided what kind of skill I want. And then according to the skill I want to achieve, I took some kind of project. For example, I wanted to learn how to make buttercream. So for that, I took up a project that I will, you know, host a taste test mela, like a stall kind of a thing where I give out samples to for people to taste. So I wanted to do that. For almost a month, I kept doing different kinds of buttercreams and trying out on different cakes and understanding how to make these buttercreams, the ratios and how the ingredients are, and experimenting on the buttercream, the whole buttercreams. For almost a month I did. And then after that, together as cohort, we all went to a town nearby our campus, and then we kept a stall and we gave out samples and got feedback from all the people around, like the public basically. So it was nice to get different perspective from different people, and we also went to few experts, like few bakers we know, and we asked them the feedback, and they were very sweet and sent me different tips and tricks that I can use for my next, and appreciated me for whatever I did. I also took up a thing of I'll make different cakes from different places of the world by talking to different bakers from that country or place or city or whatever. So that helped me to, you know, a little open up my options of different flavors, textures, because every region have its own way of baking. So that's so that was one. And I also took few workshops. We took a leap to going out in the industry. And for that also, we started planning what kind of internship I want, what skills I want to learn, and all of that. And we started to email and reach out to different bakeries. I reached out to different bakeries through my contacts, through community's contacts, and through just randomly. I just typed the bakeries near me, and I just kept sending my... We made our portfolio and CV. That is a big story. Like, the making of portfolio and CV was a big thing. Like, we spent weeks just planning how to do the portfolio, showing how I'm working and my learning process and how I can learn, and all of that in one place. And it was frustrating. At the same time, it was also fun making the whole portfolio. And we've always took feedback from our cohort, from our guides, like constant feedback was there. And then finally, we started showing it to the world. We started sending our portfolios to them. And then we also started getting interviews, like even And during the internship, I really learned and got an idea or an overlook of how actually a bakery works. Like how they organize, like how they get their raw material, and then how they bake, and how they are baking. Like each person is assigned to one, like responsible for one work or one type, one responsible for a few people or something like that. And I really like, I could see that hierarchy of head chef, sous chef, and even the daily based workers and all of that. So that, and then baking, and even in baking, like one person will be baking and one person will be mixing the dough, one person will be putting in the oven and checking it, and one other person will go and do the icing, and the other person will pack, and the other person will send it out. So it's like I can understand how it goes, and I'm like, because of the internship, I was able to watch it closely and also be included in that process. And also, I had amazing conversations and interacted with all the chefs there and bakers. I really enjoyed talking to them about baking. And they also, you know, gave me different suggestions and tips, how I can learn more, how I can, you know, develop my skills and all of that. I don't know if I want to continue baking further, like for many years or not, but I'm sure that the experience I'll be gaining and I have gained will help me a lot, because I learned how I can learn in different ways. So I'm sure I can figure out what domain I want to choose if I want to change, and I'm sure that I'll be able to make it into enterprise level baking or some other way. But I'm sure the experience that I had will really help me, and I'm sure I'll rock in any domain that I choose. It's baking or something else.